Hi everyone, welcome back to Rocket League Trading Prices. Today, we're going to be explaining when we think you should sell your Rocket League investments. But first, please consider subscribing with notifications on and leaving a like on the video. It doesn't take long and you can always unsubscribe later. And if you do want to support the channel, use creator code RLTPRICES in the item shop. Thank you. Before we get started, we'd like to thank our sponsor on the channel, RL Exchange. They provide the cheapest prices for credits and all your favourite Rocket League items, and offer the fastest and most reliable place to buy any tradable items, from Fenix to White Dracos to Alpha Caps. They can deliver items to any platform, and you can pay with loads of different payment methods. And with a 5-star Trustpilot rating, they are sure to have any items you could want. Check out RL Exchange from the link in the description and use code RLTP at checkout to get 3% off every purchase. So I know a lot of you have made a lot of investments, and most of these I'm sure are probably RLCS investments. And I'm pretty sure that most of you by now will know that new drops have been announced and lots of items have been discontinued. But when should you sell these items to make sure you can make as much profit as possible? Well, with the RLCS X decals, we might be a little late with this one now, but the white colour went up in price really fast, and then after a couple days, leveled out and dropped. This is where our Discord server becomes the best place to find trading tips, since Marco let everyone know on there that they should sell their white RLCS X Octane decals. On our server, you can go into the Reactions Roles channel and select the roles called Trading Tips for the platforms you want. That is how you can get the best trading tips in the quickest time, so if you want to join our server, there's a link in the description. And we are also doing lots of giveaways, with quite a big one coming up soon, but you'll get more information on that later in the video. Anyway, don't worry if you didn't sell your white RLCS X Octane decal soon enough, because I don't think it will drop very much before it rises in price again. Once there are more streams for the new rotation of drops, they should start getting more and more expensive. But I know you've all invested in a wide range of RLCS items, and sadly some of those haven't been discontinued, like Emeralds, Yorbans and Big Splash, which is a shame. I don't think there is any chance the Big Splash are going to rise now. It's becoming a very common item and there is just going to be more and more of them being brought into the game, so its price is probably ruined for a while now. As for the Painted Emeralds, I don't think they will drop more than they have done, but they are probably not the best items to be keeping hold of at the moment. It's a shame the emeralds weren't discontinued, because they would have risen so high, but I guess we will have to wait a bit now for those. And then, the Yorbans aren't looking too good either. We would have seen these rise quite a lot since they're the first Twitch drop decal only made for the Fennec, so they should have stayed popular. But if you saw our last video, we mentioned an announcement that new fan rewards will be announced each split throughout this RLCS season. Therefore, if any of these new items are for the Fennec, we may see the Yorbans get discontinued, otherwise their prices are in the bin. On PlayStation, we saw the white Deco Punks rise a little, and I still think these definitely have more room to increase later down the line, since they are not in rotation anymore. Because they aren't the most hyped wheel and they don't look the best, I doubt they will increase over a couple thousand credits, but they're definitely worth keeping hold of. The same applies to the black Deco Punks too. I know there's been a lot of hype around the RLCS X decals, but I haven't heard anyone mention the white RLCS Octane decal instead of the RLCS X. The white RLCS decal has shot up in price just as much as the RLCS X. That is why I think you should look into selling those as soon as you can, since they are likely to follow a similar pattern. For any you sell now, buying them back in the next week would be a good idea, since that is around the time when the next season will start up, and that will bring even more hype. I think the biggest disappointment we've seen is those rival wheels. I don't even think the black or white variants of those look good, at all, so they'll just end up being a cheap wheel, which will upset everyone when they get them from drops. I guess at the start they'll go for quite a lot, since they'll be rare, and especially if you pull a certified one, that would be pretty lucky. But after some time, I don't think anyone will want them. But there is some more good news, and that is when we get 1,000 members on our Discord server, we are giving away white emeralds to one of you guys. You can be on any platform and there will be no entry requirements. So make sure to join our server from the link in the description, since this is the biggest giveaway we've done yet. These emeralds are provided by me, Shadow, who is playing in the background of this video, and DeezNutsGamer, whose channel will be in the description. Thank you for watching. If you found the video helpful, please consider subscribing.